The hard part about the treatment was it was bringing everything out, all the feelings and all the emotions that I had locked away in the back of my mind. That I guess you could say that I just didn't want to deal with. In order to, I can see that in order to function, you have to bring them all out. You can never get rid of them, but you can live with them. And that's where I am today. I can live with them, and I understand why I was feeling that way. And that's a big step for me.